There's a nuclear war going on and you have to evacuate your home. If you are desperate for shelter and you can't find a safe space to get away from the toxic radiation in the air, you can actually entrench yourself into a makeshift nuclear war survival shelter. This will attenuate the radiation enough so to minimize the risk of acute radiation exposure. I would strongly recommend the book Nuclear War Survival Skills, which goes over several different examples of these types of protective shelters.